display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 TVN's Monday to Tuesday drama About Time has released new stills of Lee Sang-yoon and Lee Sung-kyung sharing a drink together and recreating another memorable scene from a past film. See also, watch, About Time, cast cries and laughs while filming in new making of video. Lee Sang-yoon plays Lee Da-ha, the head of MK Culture Company who secretly struggles with anxiety, while Lee Sung-kyung has taken on the role of musical actress Joy Michaela, who has the special talent of being able to see how much time a person has left in their lives. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. Spoilers. In the latest episode, Joy Michaela found out that when she's around Lee Da-ha and her countdown clock starts adding time to life, she's actually taking time away from his life at the same time. Realizing this, she spends one last precious date with him before breaking things off. Following this, Lee Da-ha goes looking for Joy Michaela and recreates the famous So Do Glass Confession scene from the Korean film A Moment to Remember. The parody also refers back to the second episode of About Time, when Joy Michaela had tried the same tactic on him. In the stills, Joy Michaela is sitting by herself when Lee Da-ha arrives, and with a determined expression on his face, he pours out a glass of soju and says, "If I drink this, you have to go out with me, okay?" After his awkward confession, he downs his drink in one go as Joy Michaela watches on with a surprised expression on her face. Though he doesn't feel confident about his confession, Lee Da-ha does what he can to keep Joy Michaela by his side. The production staff stated, "Things have gotten serious as Joy Michaela broke things off with Lee Da-ha, and whether Lee Da-ha will succeed in changing things for the couple will be something to keep an eye on." About Time airs every Monday and Tuesday at 9:30 p.m. KST and is also available on Viki. Start watching the series below. Source 1.